don't see this, so we just went straight to the next area. This is Hydro City. Sonic 3. If you can, like, if you're paying attention to the music, this is just a remake of Hydro City from Sonic 3. Hydro City in this. It obviously was modeled after it, so. Oh, don't you do me like that. Don't you do me like that. Oh, no. Alright. They're trying to bullshit me. Stage is being intense. These are the little teeter things from Spring Yard Zone. Sonic 1. Start me off in a weird place. I seen what a coin was, it's just a matter of getting there. This is dirty. This is dirty. They did me dirty, man. I hate the fact that when you hit the red ones, they disappear and they come back. When you hit it again, then it disappears. this again. Why the hell it made a dying sound? I don't know why the difficulty jumped from me. Oh, you can still keep hitting it? Oh, it's Sonic 3 written all over it. Oh, they force you to play with Amy this time. Thank you. They bogus, man. Found that by complete accident. So I was gonna say, I was not gonna do me like that. Hit them cannons. Water. Upstream. Thank you. gotta go in here. It ain't no double jumping where I got whoever the hell this is. I'm getting carried. Supposed to have enough time to to the world map real quick. I want to see something. I need to find out what to do with those. New products. Metal Amy and Pink. Let's go to the shop. he ain't got the, say he ain't got the climb. This is only one act, that's why it ended so fast. Just finished Act 2, where the hell are we supposed to go? No, we really don't have another act? Joker, all right. Dude, what the hell? I thought we did Lagoon City. Oh, it was Act 2. Amy had a special episode. This ends up leading somewhere I don't want to go. Wait. How the hell am I supposed to get past these dudes? Why the hell he went back down there? I have no clue. This is a terrible stage for Knuckles.
Thank you.
I keep forgetting I can just use that superpower to just knock him out. Look like a Lego, what the hell?